We're safer, really?
The brilliance of the faction system is that conformity to the faction removes the threat of anyone exercising their independent will. This is what allows us to live in peace. Divergence threatens that system.
And if I had to be placed in a faction in real life, maybe amity. They chill. They're all about love and compassion. I don't know, I think I'd be too scared to join Dauntless. That's some real stuff. How does this film compare to Hunger Games? I mean, it has this, you know, it's the same kind of genre of film, I suppose. It has leading ladies, young, brave, beautiful leading ladies that are being kind of thrown from one world to the other. But it's its own thing, you know, it's a completely different story. And but I like that people seem to be really responding well to these stories of young, strong women. I think that needs to happen more and more in this industry, so it's exciting.
This movie or series of movies will be seen very much as the same genre as The Hunger Games, which is no bad thing. I mean, hitting that that demographic where the everyday life and the things around them, the decisions they're making, this rites of passage, this growing effect is life-shattering and world-changing. And, you know, I think it hits all those points. It'll be compared, I hope, favorably, and I hope not compared as the same movie, because it's not, it's completely different, but the human condition and the questions raised and answered are the same.
My character's name is Triss, Beatrice Pryor, and she is a normal 18-year-old who has a very strong heart and a very opinionated nature, but has grown up in a faction where the trait of selflessness pervades. And she decides throughout the film to switch into another faction that is dedicated to bravery and courage and protection of a city. And so she has to leave behind her selfless roots. What she finds is that she can't. Her decisions are constantly being torn between whether to be brave or whether to be selfless.
If I were to be placed in one of these factions, I think I'd be divergent. I think I'm similar to Triss, and just the fact that my personal beliefs, you can't stereotype one human being as one thing or another. I would be a cross between the hippie, plant tree hugging Amities and the Dauntless, because I think that, you know, there are important issues in the world that we need to be paying attention to and that we need to be shedding light upon, and probably candor. Yep.
The coolest part about shooting in Chicago would have to be the deep dish pizza. It's really good. But no, it's my first time in Chicago. I lived in New York for a couple years, and it's nice being in a city. There's a lot of heart in Chicago. I think people are really proud of their city, so you can feel that, I think, when you tell people you're shooting here. Well, we have a really good cast. I think, you know, whenever you have a Kate Winslet and Shailene and a great director and Neil, good producers, I think everybody's going about it the right way. And yeah, from what I've done so far, it seems like we're making something really honest and important, special. And there's a lot of hot guys in this movie. I heard Miles Teller's in this movie. Apparently he's really hot.
Absolutely. I think human nature is the enemy. It's human nature to keep secrets, to lie, to steal, to be destructive. I want to eradicate that. That's how we'll maintain a stable, peaceful society.